Hey there, I'm Nioga, and thanks for joining me today on Replay. Today I'm continuing my replay through Assassin's Creed for the PS3. This is part 12 of my replay, hopefully of 12. Hopefully this is the last one. So we're picking up right here where we left off at the end of part 11. Lucy, maybe, just told me that she's part of the Assassins. I don't really remember. And old Doc, what's his name, is part of the Templars. Oh, we killed Robert, the main guy that we were after last video. Says that possibly our master assassin is a Templar. So we're going to go confront him.
Even earlier than usual, Doc.
I'd like to get this over with as quickly as possible.
If you say so.
Don't be so glum, Mr. Miles. Today is a historic day. One that will be remembered for years to come. Remembered by some of us, anyway.
He's planning to kill me. Yep. After he gets what he wants. Scum. Templar scum. Alright. So, let's get in the Animus. See if we can go confront Al-Malawim. That was not right. Anyway, the Master Assassin, and see if we can figure out what this treasure is all about. Look, see? There's the treasure right there. Memory block 7. Okay, it's the last one.
And enter your memory, Mr. Miles.
Because this one's just additional memories. So, exciting. Whoops, wrong way.
Use free running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint to lose your enemies and jump through merchant stands to avoid the crowd.
I actually remember the end of this game. There was a lot leading up to it, though, that I didn't remember. So it was fun replaying this game. Hadn't played this in... Oh, gosh, it's probably been...
What happened here?
Probably been 7 years.
Oh. To see the master.
Was it the Templars? Did they attack again?
They walked the path.
What path? What are you talking about?
Towards the light.
Speak sense.
There is only what the master shows us. This... is the truth.
You've lost your mind.
You too will walk the path, or you will perish.
Just put him out of his misery.
The master commands.
It was Al-Mu'allim, wasn't it?
Put him out of my misery.
Praise be to the master, for he has led us to the light.
Shut up. Oopsh. All right. So go to the master. This way.
The will of the master must be obeyed.
They're all like brainwashed.
The world will be cleansed. We will begin anew.
Which way? This way? Yeah. Up the hill.
Oh, Mu'allim. Guide us. Command us.
Uh-oh. Hey, brother assassins. I'm just gonna walk right past you, okay? I'm just gonna go through your blockade here. No! Ah, shoot. What? I don't want to fight you.
You must have got away from me.
You are my brothers in arms. Dang it, I have to, don't I?
Stop running. You cannot escape.
All right. Okay. Okay. This is no good. Yeah, saw that coming. I wasn't prepared. I wasn't prepared to have to fight a group of assassins, okay? But now I am. Now we can take them on. Where am I? All right, get your sword out. It's not gonna let me until I get in the middle here. Okay. Good. Easy, easy. With the kicks to the stomach. Ooh. Grab break. There we go. All right. Oh no!
For the master.
He does not walk the path. Destroy him.
Okay, okay. Can I just like get out of here?
There's no way out.
No.
Get him! Get him!
There are so many guys. I want to run. No, I can't. Get up. What's happening? Hey, that's all one arm. What's his name? How do I? Okay, thank you. That was Malik, I think.
So it seems.
Guard yourself well, friend. Al-Mualim has betrayed us.
Yes. Betrayed his Templar allies as well.
How do you know?
After we spoke, I returned to the ruins beneath Solomon's temple. Robert had kept a journal, filled its pages with revelations. What I read there broke my heart. But it also opened my eyes. You were right, Altair. All along, our master has used us. We were not meant to save the Holy Land, but deliver it to him. He must be stopped.
Be careful, Malik. What he's done to the others, he'll do to us, given the chance. You must stay far from him.
What would you propose? My blade arm is still strong, and my men remain my own. It would be a mistake not to use us.
Distract these thralls, then. Assault the fortress from behind. If you can draw their attention away from me, I might reach Al-Mualim.
I will do as you ask, Dai.
The men we face, their minds are not their own.
Yep.
If you can avoid killing them.
Yes. Though he has betrayed the
tenants. That's what I was trying
to
do.
It does not mean we must as well. I'll do what I can.
It's all I ask. Safety and peace, my friend.
Your presence here will deliver us both.
Yeah. He was one of the guys that was in the Assassin Bureau. I don't remember what town it was. Thanks for the help, dude. Wait, did that gate just shut? Oh, I'm locked in here. It's all right. Going after him. Get your hidden blade out. I got it.
There are so many innocents.
Oh, gosh.
I must be careful not to harm them.
Be careful not to harm them. All right, all right. Excuse me. mindless zombies. They're not zombies. Whoa, hey, there's a thing back here. Look. Yay, a completely unnecessary Masaya flag. Oh, this is, he's not up here. Yeah, I guess I should follow my map, shouldn't I? Okay. He's out here.
No!
What's happening? I'm being controlled by the Peace of Eden.
So, a student returns.
I've never been one to run.
Never been one.
Actually,
to
I run all the time.
I still live because of it.
What will I do with you?
Let me go.
Let me go.
Oh, Altair. I hear the hatred
in your
voice.
That thing.
Feel its heat. Let you go? Well, that would be unwise.
Why are you doing this?
I found proof.
Proof of what?
That nothing is true. And everything is permitted. Come, destroy the betrayer. Send him from this world.
Uh-oh. What? Is that robot? What is this? These are all the guys that I've killed. Look at all these. I don't remember this. I thought I remembered this. My actual memory and... I mean, my memory of this and what actually happened is not lining up. Oh, got you. I don't remember your name. Okay. I remember that guy. And that guy, he was the doctor. No! That's Robert. Ooh. Come on now! I remember old Fatty, though. Yeah. Got him. Come on. No. Good. No. No.
A disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting.
Stop him! Don't let him get away!
Good. Okay. Ah, unfair. Ooh, red in the Achilles, I think. No. Okay. No. Robert? I never liked you. Yeah. Oh. Hey, that's the guy that's got the weird haircut. Yeah. Got him.
Face me. Or are you afraid? I have stood before a thousand men, all of them superior to you, and all of them dead by my hand. I am not afraid.
You will be. You will be.
What could I possibly fear? Look at the power I command.
Oh, man. Now, which one's the real one? Shoot. Okay. I do remember this. Okay. Good counter. Terrible. Okay. Get him while he's down. Yeah. Oh, that wasn't good enough. Nice. Oh, that was a bad idea. Come on, let's just get one of them. Start with one. Okay. Nope. Oh, yeah! Wasn't the right one, apparently. Okay. No. Good. Okay. We're cleaning them out. Look, that was the right one. Maybe not.
You any final words?
You lied to me. Called Robert's goal foul when all along it was yours as well.
I've never been much good at sharing.
You won't succeed. Others will find the strength to stand against you.
And this is why, so long as men maintain free will, there can be no peace.
I killed the last man.
Madman.
Bold words, boy. But just words.
Then let me go. I'll put words into action. Tell me, master, why did you not make me like the other assassins? Why allow me to retain my mind?
Who you are and what you do are twined too tight together. To rob you of one would have deprived me of the other. And those Templars had to die. But the truth is, I did try. In my study, when I showed you the treasure. But you are not like the others. You saw through the illusion.
Illusion?
That's all it's ever done. This Templar treasure, this piece of Eden, this word of God. Do you understand now? The Red Sea was never parted. Water never turned to wine. It was not the machinations of Iris that spawned the Trojan War, but this. Illusions, all of them.
What you plan is no less an illusion, to force men to follow you against their will.
Is it any less real than the phantoms the Saracens and Crusaders follow now? Those craven gods who retreat from this world that men might slaughter one another in their names? They live amongst an illusion already. I'm simply giving them another. One that demands less blood.
At least they choose these phantoms.
Or do they? Aside from the occasional convert or heretic?
It isn't right.
Now logic has left you. In its place, you embrace emotion. I am disappointed.
What's to be done then?
You will not follow me, and I cannot compel you.
And you refuse to give up this evil scheme.
It seems then we are at an impasse.
No, we are at an end.
I will miss you, Altair. You were my very
best
student.
Where did he put
that?
Sword fight! To the death! Oh! Man! Oh, come on now! I'm not able to counter! What is happening? There you go! Where is he? I'm in critical state. Become anonymous. That's impossible right now. Can I go down here? Hey, here's a flag. Unimportant. Oh, look! There he is down there! Holding the Peace of Eden. He's gonna kill me. Wait. Where'd he go? Did he go this way? Hey, here's another flag. There he is. Yeah. Laugh it up, Fuzzball. Wait. Furball? I can't remember the line. I'm a terrible Star Wars fan.
Laugh it up, Fuzzball.
Fuzzball. I think it's Fuzzball. Sorry about that. Dying and all. Dang it. Dang it. Okay. Nice. Okay. Look! All my health just went away. So I can't get hit at all. Fantastic. I was wondering. I was like, there's no way. Oh, you know what? There's a move that I haven't used, which is the dodge. So perhaps I should be using that here because my counter doesn't seem to be working. No! Okay. Okay. And all my health goes away.
Blind is all you ever been. All you'll ever be.
Does he always go to the same place? IDK. Wait. Where is he? Oh, is that him right there? Okay, I see him. Dodge! Oh! I got some health back! Why? Nice. But now I don't. Okay. That was weird. There he is. Dodge! Dang it! Shoot.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier.
Okay.
Blind, Altair. Blind is all you've ever been. All you'll ever be.
I don't like that he doesn't go to the same place every time. There he is. you just go. Man.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Okay.
Blind, Altair. Blind is all you've ever been.
This whole getting hit once and dying thing is pretty stupid. I mean, I get it. This is what makes it difficult, but still. Come on. Good. There he is. No! Oh, gosh.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should...
Guess I should have been practicing my sword fighting. Wait, wait! Gosh. I'm trying to do the dodge here. It's not working. There we go. All right.
Blind is all you've ever been. All you'll ever be.
Okay, I like that when he tries to grab me, because that's an easy fix there. I don't know how to avoid that. Dang it.
When you are exposed, throw in soldiers from rooftops and into structures.
The dodge just isn't doing it for me here. We're just going to have to counter and try and get as many grab breaks as we can and see if we can finish him off that way, I guess. Because I can't seem to figure out how to stop that one attack. Oh gosh, he's up there. There he is. Nice. How many times do we have to do this? Hopefully just one more. No! Oh, oh, I got some health back. Is he hurt or something? Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's coming after me. I think. Where'd he go? There he is. Nice. Yeah, yeah. Come on now. Go get him. Oh gosh, I feel better now that I got my health though. Feel like I can do this. Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, got him. Gosh. Oh, there it goes, the piece of Eden.
Have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades. Whoops. And creating true peace? Never.
Then I will.
I apply my heart to know wisdom. And
there it is.
I perceive that this also was a chasing after wind. For in much wisdom is much grief.
What's happening? Oh gosh.
Destroy it! Destroy it as you said you would.
I can't.
Yes, you can, Altair. But you won't.
Okay. So the master is dead. The Peace of Eden is mine for the taking.
What the hell was that?
Well,
we've got the map.
How many?
At least half a dozen.
We don't need them all.
We should assume some amount of decay. I can't imagine they'll all still be functioning. At least two appear to reside on landmasses that no longer exist.
We'll dispatch teams to each site and determine viability. We only need one, after all.
What about the rest?
Collect them. Let's not leave anything to chance. Last thing we need is some damn survivor making trouble for us in the new world.
And the assassin?
We have what we need. Kill him.
Oh, no!
Wait. You know how these things work. I doubt we'll be able to walk right in.
What's your point?
We might need him. His memories. I'd recommend we hold him until we have confirmation that there aren't any surprises waiting for us at the sites.
This is a waste of time.
You said it yourself. We shouldn't leave anything to chance.
Very well. Ensure we have no further need of him, then kill him.
Fine.
Thanks, Lucy. Saved my life.
Stop undermining my authority.
I just saved your ass.
Let's go. We've got a lot of work to do. Don't get too comfortable, Mr. Miles. We'll be back for you soon enough.
Whoa!
What the hell is that?
It's a pentagram. he just use eagle vision in the real world? Okay, so I think I can do that. I think I can. Oh! What's this over here? Okay. What does that mean? I don't know, but there was some stuff in my bedroom, remember? Every time I go to sleep. Oh.
Oh my God. Looks like, is that blood? The hell were they keeping here before me? What happened to him? What does it mean, I wonder?
That's it. That is the end of the game. We beat Assassin's Creed. Yay. Left us with more questions, though, there at the end. What does it all mean? So, pretty good game, all in all. You know, obviously this game spawned quite a few sequels, which, in my opinion, progressively get better. At least the ones that I've played. So, in the future, I'll probably be playing some more Assassin's Creed games. Probably far in the future. I've got some other different games planned here that I'm going to be doing replays of, so make sure you come back for those. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, not only this replay, but the whole Assassin's Creed replay that I did, all 12 videos. I'll be making, you know, a thing where you put them all together. What's that called? I can't remember. but I'll be making that, so you can watch all 12 at your leisure if you so desire. So anyway, thanks again for watching. Please like this video, comment on it, share it, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my upcoming replays. Thanks again for watching. See you next time. Bye.